Hey guys, so I'm just starting the video off here. So I just booked the flight to go see my mom this weekend for Mother's Day. I've been kind of thinking about it lately. I've been wanting to book the flight and go out and surprise her, but there's been so much going on lately and everything happening. So I should be getting there tomorrow, and I don't know, man. My level of excitement is just is through the roof. I haven't seen him since the holidays. So I was supposed to go for my niece's first birthday last month, and I wasn't able to go because I ended up booking a few different projects. So I'm gonna go and I'm gonna do this class right now. And then after that, I have an audition. So I gotta run to my audition. And then tomorrow morning, we're off. So I just wrapped my class and I was able to call my hairstylist and set an appointment up to get a little touch up. A little trim, never hurt nobody, right? Hey guys, so just left the audition. Heading home right now, change, eat, and time to get a little clean up. So I originally had the flight leaving tomorrow morning, but on my way to my audition, my agent called and said that I have a huge call back tomorrow in the morning at the same time that I have the flight leaving. So I had to call the airline back and had them change my flight, and luckily we were able to do that, so just had to push it back a little bit, and
we're gonna make it work. Time to go get this trimmed down a bit. The lighting's not great.
Hey guys, so I just left my call back.
Call back for another job right now. So let me just see what I can find out. One more.
Took a little longer than I wanted it to, but it's okay. It is currently 12:20. 12:20 right there. And I still gotta make an audition, then get to the airport. And as bad as it sounds, I have not even started packing yet. So I went home, changed, packed a little bit, cause it's just a short trip, just a couple days. And now I'm headed to my audition, and then after that, I'm gonna go drop the car off, and then off to the airport we go. So I was able to make it. Got to the gate right here. A few of the people were being nice, let me cut straight to the front. So I was able to make the flight, literally got here 31 minutes before the flight taking off. So thank you guys. Taking this to the car rental place. Shuttle's gonna take me there. We're gonna rent the car and then off to Grand Rapids, Michigan. So here we go. Made it. Time to get in and make this drive. It's kind of sweet. Got a brand new car. 73 miles on it.
Smo već Balkan na koži, majka u srcu, dalek put, ipak vraćam se kući, sad bujim Chicago, New York, Detroit, osma milja, nikad se ne bojim, neka stane ko je hrabar, ovaj život nije džaba, neka se čuje, neka se zna, kako večera slavim ja, neka se čuje, neka se zna.
So it's a 3-hour drive back, Gotta stop at a gas station, get something that's gonna keep me going. Who won't pray for me? Take my pain for me. Save my soul for me. Cause I'm alone to see. If I won't die for you, if I won't kill for you, then I spill this blood. It is currently. Focus. 5:20. And we're here, so I'm gonna spend the night at my brother's house. So here we are. I'm actually having her come to my brother's house. My sister-in-law told her that she wants her to come over and check something out. She got her a present, so when she comes over, I'm gonna be the present. She's gonna bring me out. So I just went to the store, got her some flowers right here. Then I also got my sister-in-law some flowers. It is Mother's Day. She's a mother as well. And it's her birthday today, so everything's just working out perfectly. So. Close things up. Safety first. She's already here. She got here while I was grabbing the flower.
Surprise. Freaking visit. Okay, I got it. Najdine, nikad za tobom noć mira. Surprise visit. Next is Jiva i zdrava za moj rođendan.
Kako ste mi priredili na rođenje.
Happy Mother's Day.
Ne mogu zamisliti, thank you, sine.
When I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there.